How's it going, my friends? My name is Cloud and welcome to Subnautica. This time I'm gonna show you laser cutter. Fragment location. Some people have been asking me to do a video about laser cutters. As with the new update, they aren't anymore in your list right away, so you need to find them. And I'll show you where you can find them. Actually, there is nothing to show. I'll just show you the proof that they are there. They are in the grassy plateau. The grassy plateau is there where is the red grass on the bottom and the sand sharks.
So let's go to the closest one here. Closest one is next to our road somewhere here. Around here. I will show you that in the grassy plateau. There is the fragments for everything else. And something didn't load there. You may not find them right away. If you look hard enough,
you will find everything what you need. Oh, hello. Where is that cutter fragment? There you go. Yep, I had to make a new game because all my other ones has already laser cutters, so just made a new game especially for this video. You have to look around. There is no other option, no other way, because they are disturbed in random ways. They are in random places, in random positions. So it's not like you go there, there, and you find everything. Oh, light put 6. You don't really have to know where the light put 6, it's just here. See, one more. That's why you need the sea moth. So Sunchars attack the sea moth, not you. See? Sunchars were only in sea moth, not in me. So sea moth is really needed. Okay, how about this one? Can't really see inside. Just leave the sea moth right in front of you. I can't do... But you just flick off. Let's see if this one has it. Yep. It's hidden. See? It's very hidden. Do I have the fragments now? Blueprint. Not the fragments. Yep. Laser cutter. There you go.
As you could see, it didn't take me long to find it. And I'm at the wreck where there are many things. Let's see at the wreck. Maybe even here are some fragments. Some extra fragments. There is your Seamoth. Seamoth fragments, so like always. No, that looks scrap metal like. As you can see, I could find it in 3 minutes. All of the fragments. Let's see inside here. Yep, one more here even. Look, laser cutter fragment. 4 fragments. I found 4 of them. One place.
On this laser cutting tool, I will end the video. Thank you for watching, and I hope I'll see you next video. Bye bye!